Yo, what's going on? It's Cody from Big Beaver Comics. I'm going to do this video. It's not about business. This video is not about comic collecting. It is strictly about our live sales. So if you join us for live sales over on Facebook, and you definitely should be there, then this video pertains to you. So if not, c'est la vie. Check you later, fellas. But for everybody that does, stick around. Let's talk about a few things that are changing on the live sales. So you know we do giveaways, right? We do these giveaways. There's a giveaway pot. That is not going to change. The giveaway pot will remain the same. What we're noticing, though, is we're having viewership growth. And with that viewership growth, we're noticing people picking the same number. So in the hustle and bustle of a live sale, you have 40 people, 45 people, 50 people, and they all pick numbers very, very quickly. And if you joined us last week on Monday on, again, Big Beaver Comics on Facebook, every Saturday, Sunday, Monday, 5 p.m. Mountain, 7 p.m. Eastern, what you noticed was that we changed the numbering of the rows of comic books to a letter and a number so that we could at least eliminate people guessing books during a round and also guessing during the giveaway, because that type of chat sometimes does get mixed together because people have different amounts of lag on their end and whoever's end, and everybody's getting things at different times. So sometimes you're getting somebody responding to something they're seeing that was legitimately 30 seconds before that. So we changed that so that that should really eliminate a lot of that, but still viewership growth is causing people to pick the same number as each other and having people have to then correct and pick a new number. And that's causing a lot of business. What we want to do is we want to scale that up. So like I said, giveaway pot's going to remain the same. There's still going to be a book turned over every time somebody doesn't win. But what we've done is we've made it so that when there's 40 viewers or more in the live stream during the giveaway, the number is not going to be between 1 and 100 anymore. That's only going to be for 39 viewers and less. The number is going to be between 1 and 250. So what that's going to do, viewers between 40 and 99, it's going to open up another tier of a book, a bonus book, that if somebody wins will be added to the giveaway pot. So an extra incentive bonus on top of the giveaway. Because we understand scaling up the number helps spread out people stepping on each other's toes with number picking, but it also spreads out odds a little bit more. So when the viewership grows, and it's no doubt growing, we want people to still have the opportunity to end up winning something. And if they do win something, we want to incentivize the fact that it got a little harder. And then as we continue to progress, we've incentivized even further scaling, which we don't expect to see right off the bat, but we want to demonstrate what the plan is. You should see a graphic on your screen just at some point during this, or maybe during the whole thing, where I'm showing you roughly what the plan is, but you know, like, you'll see it on the live stream on Saturday. Shout out to Saturday, CGC Books. So there'll be a third tier as well, where you'll get a second bonus book if you win, and that will only kick in if there's 100 viewers or more, and that will then be picking between 1 and 500. So there's individual envelopes for all three different tiers. The regular giveaway that we've always done, which is 39 viewers or less now, we're still picking 1 to 100. Tier 2, though, 40 viewers to 99 viewers, we're picking from 1 to 250. And there's a bonus book added in. And again, 100 plus viewers, we're picking 1 to 500, but that double bonus book then gets added in. Now, these bonus books do not stay with the pot if no one wins. They're incentives for one-time attendance incentivization. The mystery book that's in the giveaway pot will still flip over. That still remains. The giveaway pot does not change. If there was one viewer in the live stream, we still do the giveaway. So that's not changing at all. There's no concern with that, but we don't want people to think that the bonus books will carry on into the giveaway pot. They are incentivization specifically for that audience and the fact that that audience came out to that live stream, and hopefully people win those books. I mean, why the hell not, right? We're doing some shipping changes. I know we ship to the United States. We've had some American customers. Shout out to everybody. We love you guys. You know that. But there's a lot of issues going on with stuff in the world right now. And shipping logistics just inside Canada is somewhat of a headache at the moment and potentially in the future, just due to restrictions and precautions and all sorts of things that hurt our end-to-end experience with our clients. And we value that greatly. The end-to-end experience is immensely important. We are not at the business that likes to take your money and then neglect whatever while it gets you. Like, who gives a shit, right? You gave me the cash, so like, fuck it. We're not that company. So already the anxiety from my customers gives me anxiety, because they're like, man, we're not getting these books. And I understand it's a Canada Post issue that's entangled with a pandemic, you know, like it's a whole big deal. But because of that, we really don't want to deal with customs and dealing with USPS and other countries and who knows what's going on. It's difficult enough to deal with Canadian shipping at the moment. So what we want to do is we're just going to say Canada only. That's just the way it is. We're going to be doing that for the giveaway. We're going to be doing that for paid. I mean, so we're not winning on this. We're giving up the ability to sell to them, but we also then allow us to keep stock for our Canadian clients. And we do have a lot of really, really good Canadian clients, and shout out to them. We hope that they stick with us and win some of these new giveaways. We hope we can crack that 100 viewership mark and win a few of these wicked giveaways. But the third thing, and thanks for sticking with us so far. If you have been with us and purchased books from us up until this point, you are off the hook now. Now you don't need to listen anymore. This is for new purchasers. Hello, new purchasers. We're happy to have you at Big Beaver Comics. I mean, we're stoked, man. We like to think we have a pretty good time. You should come over to our live streams. I mean, it's pretty fucking bumping. We chill out. We shoot the shit, and we'd like you to come and win some free books and bring your opinions, and let's talk. Let's have a session. We'll chop it up. But what we want you to know is that when you come from now on, this doesn't include anybody that we've done deals with in the past, but to save us from the logistical nightmare of delinquent purchasers, what we want to do is we want to limit books for new purchasers to a max in a live sale before we've been able to square up in an invoice. We want to limit people to max 4 books. I can't have delinquent people who go AWOL or whatever taking 20 books down from clients who might otherwise want those books, clients who I know are good. So like, for people I've done business with, you know how we work. We're more than happy to build full parcels for you, 45, 50 books, and hold things, and we work on payment plans and all that. You guys know that. We our regulars, we do all sorts of stuff. But until we've built that relationship, a reciprocal relationship where I know that I'm going to live up to my end of things, what I want people to do is, yeah, 4 books maximum that first time. And we're going to hold you to it in the live stream. And if you don't listen to us, man, I'm just going to kick you out anyway. And a max 1 book over $30. So, I mean, if you want to buy a slab for $1,000 and it's your first time in there, grab that slab. You can do 1 book over $30. But you can't do more than 4 books, and you can only do 1 over 30. But if you want a $1,000 slab, grab it. And if we clear up and the invoice is no problem, then in the future, shit, man, you can grab whatever the fuck you want during live sales. I mean, we're square 100%. Like, and until you do something otherwise, I wouldn't think twice about allowing you to, you know, I'd ask any of my regulars. So, but what we would expect after that first purchase is to pay the invoice. We don't need you to pay the shipping. We don't need any of that stuff. So we recommend making a regular purchase that you plan on adding to a short box, a pull list that we'll put together over the course of multiple live sales of, you know, 2 weeks, 4 weeks, 6 weeks, who knows, whatever it happens to be, but something adequate enough until it feels like it's either time to square up or the amount of books is ready to be shipped, because it starts to become where we're collecting books for you then. So yeah, I would expect that, but I don't require shipping that first time. I just require you to pay the invoice for your first purchase, and we're more than happy to hold the books then, because we do at Big Beaver Comics really want people to optimize their shipping, because we are a back issue store and we understand there's a lot of people collecting books out there. They're not just buying key issues. We do have tons of people that roll through, buy key issues, but we have a lot of people reading comics, getting their kids into comics, just buying back issues. Hence the reason why we do lots of $3 and $5 sales. It's not just CGC sales. So we don't want people thinking like, man, I don't want to buy this $3 book and spend all this money on shipping. Good. Worry about buying 50 $3 books and then basically paying less than a dollar a book to have them shipped, because we're good for it on our end. We ain't going nowhere. So if you're good for it and we build a decent relationship on a business level, don't think we won't work with you, man. So that's what we wanted to let the new purchasers know, that from now on, it's going to be max 4 books. That's just going to be the way it is. And that you can get one book over 30 bucks. As soon as we square that shit up though, going forward, the relationship obviously will change because there'll be a trust factor there, right? And that's ultimately what we want. We want our relationship with you to be a trusting one on both ends. So that's about what I've got. Shipping changes, Canada only from now on. That goes for the giveaway as well. Giveaway changes to 3 tiers based solely on viewership. So viewership jumps to 40, it jumps up, jumps to 100, it jumps up again. Bonus books added at both different tiers. Those bonus books don't carry forward into the giveaway pots though. I'm Cody from Big Beaver Comics. If you haven't already, subscribe, like, Facebook, follow, do all that kind of stuff. Instagram, all that good shit. You know what's up. We'll see you on the weekends for the sales.